We're outside. We're doing comedy outside on the on just on the street right now. We're just doing comedy on the street right now.
This is gonna go great. This is my favorite thing to do. This is my favorite place to do it on university. This is the only place I've ever done it on university, I'll be honest.
This is the first time you've been here.
That's the first time I've been
here. Okay, just once. I would give my right nut to hear a coach at the end of the game be like, well, we had a good day out there. We executed pretty well. And I'd like to give a big 10-4 to my Dark Lord, Satan.
Yes!
Friends. No, you can walk through. It's okay. Welcome to the show. You're part of it.
Everybody? Later. This is a really good spot. I think this is the first hookah bar that I've ever been to that didn't seem like it was a drug front. Like, I think you're actually doing real business here. It's not just like one guy who seems like inconvenienced by the fact that you came in to order a hookah.
I regret dropping out of college at this moment entirely, you guys.